This is Yevhen Deidei. He was a politician and coordinator that lived between 1987 and 2022. He served as a member of the Verkhovna Rada. Sadly, he was killed during the Russian invasion of Ukraine of 2022.